In 1609, Galileo built his own telescope, which he used to make several important discoveries. Among his notable observations were the moons of Jupiter, the phases of Venus, sunspots, and the rugged lunar surface. These observations provided strong evidence for the heliocentric model of the solar system, which proposed that the Earth and other planets revolved around the Sun. His findings challenged the prevailing geocentric view, where the Earth was considered the center of the universe.